Eric Smith, interesting man. You wanted me to eat bananas. Now, I don't honestly think I can eat all 75 of these bananas. I mean, it's impossible. There is probably about 25 plus pounds here. Obviously, about half of that is going to be in the weight of the peel, but I only have 5 minutes. So what I'm going to do is, obviously, I can start peeling some of this right now. I'm gonna do piles of five, or something, I don't know. Gosh, there's just gonna be a lot of peels here. So we're gonna do all this. It didn't take forever just to peel the darn bananas. I don't really understand why you wanted bananas, but that's okay. I did bananas back in the day. I think I did 50. And that was, that's pretty grueling, honestly. But, you know, and I don't even remember what the timing was. But this is going out to you, Derek, because this is some arm wrestling thingy you got going on. And honestly, I think that's cool. Heck, why not? And yes, I will be using the rest of this. I'm not wasting the bananas. They're gonna go into banana bread because I know I cannot finish all these bananas. That is insane. I just kind of did it for aesthetic purposes, and then of course can make banana bread. So I'm going to, ooh, that's kind of beautiful. I'm gonna peel these up. I'm gonna do a little bit of fast forward action while you can watch me doing this so you can see the piles grow. And after that, we will begin eating some bananas. So stay tuned, and Derek, this goes out to you, Mr. Banana Man. I love you. You can be the Banana Man. Rock on, guys. So see you in a few, and watch me peel some bananas sped up, and there you go. Bunch of I cannot eat all these bananas. up the banana. Alright guys, I'm about done to the end here. So, as you can see, I'm basically going to have my 15 piles of five, so there's 75 here. I know that I cannot eat all of these bananas in 5 minutes. I just kind of thought it was funny because I was just like, you know, I just kept throwing bananas in the cart and I knew I wasn't going to eat the darn things, but you know, it's go home, right? Something that's brown. Oh my gosh. Gross. Whatever. Love a little tiny pile off the side. Like I said, he set the time at 5 minutes, which is obviously why I know I can't do this. I mean, I'm gonna make a really good dent, but in 5 minutes, I mean, yeah. Unless they are pureed, I can start calling the blender girl. yeah. All right. I have a massive pile of peels on my floor. 75 bananas. I'm gonna grab a little glass of water or two here. No, I should show you my pile. I just kind of threw them on the floor because I wanted to actually show you this. So, that's my pile. Let's see your pile.
I have 5 minutes here. I don't know if I can go 5 minutes. That's
like
a weird, weird time.
But, we're gonna go with that. I busted off this one because this has it's a countdown. I think it rings. I'm hoping it does. I don't know. But, not ours. Thank God. That'd be awful. I'm always a banana. Not happening. So, 5 minutes on the clock here. I will do my best, Derek. I don't know. I love home challenges and I love my sponsor challenges. You guys are phenomenal. I do appreciate everything. Like I said, it's the weird ones that make the difference. All right, guys, let's do this. All right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, hold on. Sorry. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. water. Oh. Oh, man, that is hard. All right. Ah. It didn't go off, but it's, yeah. Dang, that is hard. It's not even the fact of how much it is. It's a, have you ever tried to eat? They kept sticking in my throat. They're sticky, and I completely forgot about that. So technically, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 piles of 5 over here. And I've got 3.5, so 46.5. They are so dang sticky, oh my gosh. So 46.5 bananas in 5 minutes. I did choose the average size ones. Guys, don't be jealous here. Yeah, I said it. They could have been bigger, they could have been smaller. I wasn't gonna get the biggest ones. That would really defeat the purpose. I also said that. But that's not bad. I would totally change up my strategy. I would have super hot coffee next time. I actually had lukewarm coffee and some water. So, but I did 46.5. I'm proud of that. Not bad. So thanks, Derek. You can make some banana bread now. Like and subscribe. Get some bananas. There's lots of potassium. It is a healthy thing to eat. Sometimes. If you'd like to see a video, let me know. There are lots more like this out there, and I'm just waiting to make them. So if you'd like to see something, let me know. Look down in the description below. Find a way to contact me, and we'll get something rolling. Appreciate every single one of you. Derek, thanks for the bananas. You rock. See y'all next time with another amazing challenge. And remember, get a cat like mine. My cats are so awesome. I will introduce you soon to my one-eyed cat. His name is Pumpkin, and it is amazing. Love you guys.